Did you know Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus can be connected to a Windows PC and not just Samsung phones? And in this short video, I'll walk you through the steps of how to pair Galaxy Buds to any Windows desktop or laptop with Bluetooth built in. Before starting, check to see if the earbuds have been paired to another device first. If they've previously been paired, go and turn off Bluetooth or delete it from the other device. Then place the Galaxy Buds back in their charging case for about 10 seconds. To start the connection process, open the lid on the charging case and you'll see the power light turn on. Now, on your PC, do a search for Bluetooth settings. Here, click on the Bluetooth and other devices button. On the next window, click on the plus button at the top to add a Bluetooth device. Here, click on the top option for mice, keyboards, and other kinds of Bluetooth devices. When you see the Galaxy Buds appear in the list, click on it to connect. In a few seconds, pairing is complete and your Galaxy Buds are now ready to use with your Windows PC. It's a super simple process for connecting to any phone or computer. If you found this helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.